Watts backing in on Brown. Back to Long. Long slices in. Tries to bank in that free throw. I want Marino battling. Marino gets a hand on it. Marino. And he's going to hand it to Long. And knocks down a three. Bryce Long, the freshman, who prior to that couldn't buy. He was 0 for 6. Now he's 1 for 6.